I'm Gabe Garza with today's health news. Those multiple trips to the bathroom at night, a common problem in older people, might soon be a thing of the past. Two new research studies presented at the May 2016 meeting of the American Urological Association offer very different solutions to the problem. The first is a synthetic hormone nasal spray called Desmopressin. The second is exercise. Nocturia, or nighttime urination, is very common in people over the age of 50. For men, the problem is often an enlarged prostate gland. For women, it can be a consequence of childbearing or menopause. And for either sex, obesity can be a factor. For the first study, researchers evaluated the effect of a nasal spray used in children to stop bedwetting. Called SER-120, the spray contains desmopressin, a synthetic version of a natural hormone that reduces urine production. Researchers found patients who used SER-120 reported an average of 2 fewer trips per night to the bathroom. For the separate exercise study, researchers analyzed physical activity data collected on more than 10,000 men and women over 5 years. Those who reported higher levels of physical activity were less likely to have nocturia. Both studies are considered preliminary because they have not yet been peer-reviewed. We'll keep you updated when more information becomes available. For Daily RX, I'm Gabe Garza.